Kia ora, ko Tiana pe pairangi Trego hoa tuku ingoa, he uri aho no te rarua, Ngāti Whātua me Tai Nui. The Politics of Toheroa Soup will be my first ever documentary.
It is about the slow depletion of the Toheroa and the impact their near extinction has had on whānau, hapū and iwi. Toheroa was a main and staple food source for Māori. I say was because we are no longer allowed to collect the giant surf clam without permits to do so. This documentary discusses how whānau and cultural identity is shaped by the Toheroa, the moana, the whenua, and the legislation that influences how tamariki and rangatahi Māori experiences unfold within their whānau and hapū. Today, the Toheroa beds are struggling to recover, despite best efforts to do so. The Toheroa are dependent on us to ensure their survival. In making this documentary, I hope to raise awareness and use it as a learning resource for years to come. However, this cannot be done alone.
I need your help to help bring my film and our whānau stories to life.